Hi guys, I'm Johnny. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm very excited because I'm gonna show you how to make a recipe that has been requested for years now, and I don't know why I didn't make it before because it is so easy and delicious. So it is a Dominican potato salad. So we Dominican, we make this potato salad for any holidays. Like if you go to a Dominican Thanksgiving, Dominican Christmas Eve, best believe that this salad will be there. It is so delicious. So this recipe was given to me by my friend Milagros. So she works with me. She's like my second mom, and it is so good. Her recipe, it is so delicious, and I know you will love it. So let's get started. So guys, the first thing that I did was to boil my potatoes and my carrots. I boiled them for 20 to 25 minutes until they were nice and tender. And after that, I removed them, I drained them. And once you drain them, you allow them to cool completely. And in the meantime, I'm going to go ahead in a small saucepan, I'm going to go ahead and add some olive oil. I'm going to allow it to get nice and hot. And then we're going to go ahead and add our onions and our white distilled vinegar. Give it a stir, and we're going to cook that there for 2 to 3 minutes. After that, we're going to go ahead and add some chicken bouillon cube. So yeah, this is how she makes it. So that's how I'm making it. And it's so good. So you're going to dissolve the chicken bouillon cube there, and once it's dissolved, it's done. So you're going to set it aside to cool a little bit. So now we're going to prepare our eggs. So I boiled these eggs, and what we're going to do, we're going to take a fork and we're going to mash them. So she told me, instead of chopping them, to mash them because they'll be less visible, because she said it doesn't look nice, like those pieces of eggs in the salad. So I'm following instructions. So I'm gonna mash the eggs. Once I mash them, I'm gonna add them to my potatoes and my carrots, my cool carrots and potatoes. So mix it around, and then we're going to go ahead and add our mayo. Once you add your mayo, you're going to go ahead and add the onion mixture, mix it all around until it's well combined. And after that, adjust the taste, adjust the seasoning, add salt, and we're gonna put it into the fridge like for a couple hours, at least an hour, because it will taste even better. And that's it. So I have some of my potato salad here, and I'm gonna give it a try. I am so excited, oh my God. Oh my God. It is so freaking good. I'm sorry, Mom. This is better. It tastes so delicious, guys. Putting it in the fridge is a must because the flavor develops more, and it tastes so good. So we eat this with rice. Yeah, like you can eat it as a side dish, but you know, Dominicans eat rice with anything, so. The recipe will be in the description box. Please make this for Christmas Eve, or it doesn't have to be for holidays. We make this basically anytime, but it is just a holiday must. So I'll see you in my next video. Bye. Oh my God.